having 10 silver coins, if she loses one, does not light a lamp and sweep the house and search diligently until she finds it.
Thank you.
said to his father, "Father, give me the share of property that belongs to me." And the father divided his living between them. Not many days later, the younger son gathered up all he had and took his journey into a far country, and there squandered his property on loose living.
Yeah.
spent everything. A great famine arose in that land, and he began to be in want. So he went and joined himself to a citizen of that country, who sent him into his fields to feed swine. And he gladly would have ate the pods that the swine ate, but nobody gave him anything. And when he came to himself, he said, "What hired servant of my father does not have enough bread and to spare? And here I perish with hunger. I will arise and go to my father."
"Father, I have sinned against heaven and against you. I am no longer worthy to be called your son."
"My son was lost and is found. He was dead and is alive again. We'll have a feast.
Let's have a party. Kill the fatted calf."
You must love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your strength, and with all your mind, and your neighbor as yourself.
Who is my neighbor?
A man was going down from Jerusalem to Jericho. And he fell among robbers who stripped him and beat him and departed, leaving him half dead. Side. So likewise a Levite. When he came to the place where the man was and saw him, passed by on the other side.
Thank you.
came to the place where the man was and saw him, he had compassion and went to him and bound up his wounds, pouring on oil and wine.
Feet to the Lord. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Go in peace, serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.